40 years or so, the ice time at Idaho Ice World gets a little bit more crowded. They call it the Olympic Bomb. Everything from youth hockey to curling sees an increase in interest. But there is one program that has been steadily growing for the last few years without the help of international competition. Ryan Holmes introduces us to some bad hockey players in Idaho Life.
Tuesday night at Idaho Ice World, you'll typically find an orchestration of choreographed chaos coupled with countless padded pratfalls. 80 kids on the ice at once.
A lot of them.
Some of them have had enough.
It's so good out there.
Some who've had more than enough, but almost all have found a love for the game. The Learn to Skate program has grown from just 14 kids 4 years ago to more than 200 this season.
Good job.
But it's not the only rapidly rising program picking up more members.
The parents will be watching, and they're sort of getting bored just watching week after week.
Just watching is why Corey Scorin,
all right, how are we doing this week?
Started a class for bad skaters.
We're all bad skaters, yes.
BAD stands for Beginning Adult Development.
Whoop. All right, good work. So you're doing your inside joint, do your outside end.
Oh, and so this one?
Yeah, so that, yeah.
Yeah.
It was an idea from the former Idaho Steelheads defenseman who went from the rigors of the ECHL
down it up,
to the slightly slower pace of overseeing hockey operations 5 years ago.
I was getting kind of old and figured, better start getting a real job.
And after a couple of years on the job,
turn into it.
Corey noticed some parents on the other side of the glass who just wanted to join their kids on the ice.
This started off with 8, then 12, then 20. Now we got 40 pretty much all winter long. It's been 40. So it's been a blast. You should hear the ice cutting when you're doing it.
Many can count their time on skates in hours.
3 weeks, basically.
And some started from scratch.
I mean, this is something I knew nothing about.
But all have a reason to be out here.
My wife.
I'm just one of those people where, it's new, it's fun, why not?
Like Manny Barain.
My grandson is actually my inspiration. He's been playing since he was 3.
So Manny took up skating at 55.
Better late than never.
Then just load and push.
Corey says giving back to the game that gave him so much has been the best decision he's ever made.
Change it up.
And watching his not-so-young charges go from hugging the boards to actually skating.
It's great just to see them develop and develop a love for the game, you know.
Well, at least they'll get a better feel.
There it is.
What their kids are going for.
Tough. Tougher than you think.
Brian Holmes.
See y'all next week. Great job.
Idaho's News Channel 7.
Thank you.
Well, you know what they say, better late than never. As you can imagine, with only 2 rinks, ice time fills up quickly at Idaho Ice World, but there is still plenty of room in their BAD, B-A-D, hockey program. For information, check out this story on our website, kpbd.com.